keep on baking up those sweet milkshakes. Hey, what's going on? It's your most favorite color, tan, like the color. I'm here with the shake video, making a bump milkshake. Here we're gonna add some Smucker's hot chocolate, you know, sundae syrup stuff. It looks pretty good, but you know, it's just gonna add a little bit of flavor to our drink. It's gonna make it a little chocolatey. I like chocolates. So here I added a few strawberries already. I got, I think, 5 in there. Cut off the husks or whatever. Screen wipe! Okay, so here we got a banana. It's a banana. We're gonna just cut off a little bit. I don't really like a lot of banana in my drink because it makes it so banana-y. You don't want all that banana getting all in banana goodness. So we're just gonna cut it up and take a little portion. As you can see, I was just cutting with a knife. That was crazy. And you know, I'm gonna do some peeling here. This is a big banana, so I'm only gonna use a little bit. It is crazy. And you know, oh, that is a little too big, so I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it up into small pieces. And then this is hard commentating on something that was done a while ago, and I'm gonna put in the 3 pieces of banana into my drink. Sweet and ripe, oh my god, you didn't even see that happen. All right, Oreo, badow! Okay, so we got 1 Oreo cookie. This is gonna add a little bit of, you know, kind of like that Oreo flavor. It's gonna be tasty. It's crunching up, making little bunches and pieces. So here we have our ingredients so far. And you know, I'm gonna add a little bit of ice cream. Just a little bit. You know, I don't want to add too much because I have that lactose problem, so I can't digest it too well inside my tummy. So, you know, I just gotta take a little scoop. And you see I made it before, so I have a few holes in there already. But here you go. I'm just gonna add in. I'm gonna use a knife that I already used. I don't want to wash, you know, metal items or anything, so I use plastic everything. And then I wash the plastic items so that I can use them again the next day. So that's pretty cool. And then, you know, I got my ice creams, so that's pretty good. Put that stuff away. And let's see what's next here. Looks like we got some soy milk, but ow, you know, from Cup Foods. It's a cheaper brand. You're gonna buy the plain stuff. It's pretty expensive, but you know, it's better than milk, I think, because you know, some stuff happens. And just pour a little bit there, not too much. The more you pour, the more liquidy it's gonna be. It's not gonna be as thick. Here we're gonna go ahead and grab our lid. We're getting ready. I got a spoon in my mouth. It's pretty crazy. Hello. And then you know, make sure it's nice and secure, because if you don't have, oh my god, if you don't have it secure, it's gonna fly all over the place and get mess all over your ceiling, like the top of your ceiling. It's crazy. I don't know how that works. But here we're. This is my personal blender I got for $24.99 from Cup Foods. It's Hamilton made it, and you know, it just makes 1 serving size or whatever. It's pretty awesome. You know, if you want it to be fruit juice, very fruity and very liquidy, just blend it up for a long time. I like to have it a little chunky, so I don't blend it up as much. And you know, it's pretty easy to clean, and you can drink it out of the cup if you want to too. But yeah, it's blending right now. That's me, tan like the color. All right, so we're done with that. Let's go ahead and try out our mixed drink here. I like to call it the tan witch, a tan witch of drink witch, drink witch to tan witch. So then you got the strawberries and stuff in there, and my god, doesn't that look good? Oh man. All right, let's go ahead and have a little taste sip here. That, oh my, yeah, that's delicious. Thanks for staying tuned. Adios. Yeah.